Well, my dear students, the course is Labor Policy Pakistan, and the topic is Policy Implementing Unit and Strategic Framework as mentioned in Punjab Labor Policy 2018. Dear students, as regards Policy Implementing Unit for effective implementation of the interventions proposed in this policy, it is recommended that a steering committee is notified with the objective to steer the implementation of the policy through Policy Implementation Unit, which will function under the following mandate. The first mandate is to function as Implementation Secretariat of the Labor Policy. The second mandate is to coordinate amongst various stakeholders and the governments for timely execution of the policy goals. My dear students, the third mandate is to support the government departments and other stakeholders during integration efforts. The fourth mandate is to collect information on the achievements and support the steering committee during policy review. As regards the thematic area 1, which consists of elimination of child labor, I would like to tell you that key pillars of the future implementation strategy shall include drafting of rules under the new passed laws on child labor, that is the Punjab Restriction on Employment of Children Act 2016 and the Punjab Prohibition of Child Labor at Brick Kilns Act 2016. My dear students, now let's move on to the other thematic area, which consists of handling the issue of bonded labor. In this regard, it is informed that focus of the department shall remain on areas like drafting of subsidiary rules under the amended law, drafting of amendments in the light of identified gaps, holding tripartite consultations on the subject, restructuring of DVCs for better output, imparting necessary training to the stakeholders, improvement in compliance and monitoring strategies, undertaking study on expanding coverage and sharing of results after tripartite consultations. Now let's move on to the next thematic area, which is tackling discrimination in wages and works. In this regard, my dear students, the policy states that the implementation strategy would include crucial policy decisions like building institutional capacity of the inspectorate and social partners, strengthening the complaint communication and redressal mechanisms, identification of gaps in coverage, and certain legislative reforms already identified in the labor policy. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you very much indeed.